Welcome back to Crafty Girl Arts. Make sure to give us a big thumbs up, subscribe down below, and turn on post notifications. Also, every 100 episodes, we will be doing a party. So,
we're gonna do our
in today's video, we will be doing our nighttime routine. So, first we're going to pick out our pajamas, is usually what I do. So, I'm going to set you guys down, pick out my pajamas.
To see if my pajamas are clean.
Okay, so we're going to set you guys down, and then I'll come back and get my pajamas on.
Yeah, so what she just said is what we're going to do. So my Christmas pajamas are not clean, so I'm just
going to
pick an outfit from
my dresser. I'm going to pick out my outfit now, just seeing if an outfit was clean.
So, see you guys in the next clip.
So, yeah, I'll pick out my pajamas, put them on, and I'll see you guys in the next clip. Bye!
Bye, guys. So I'm back,
and I finished brushing my teeth. So next on my list would usually be like help my sister with her hearing aids, but as you can see, she's ending her video.
Yes.
So think that's it.
Oh, and tell them about the Quaggy video though.
Oh yeah, and before this video, you guys will probably have already seen it, but we're gonna upload
a video
about a new Quaggy puppy. We haven't got it, but we're definitely gonna get it.
Yes.
And we're naming it Dolly, and you can go see all the other
info
over there.
Yes.
So, yeah. And we will see you guys in our next video. Goodbye. Peace.
Alright,
guys. So, I'm back with my outfit on. Next, I'm going to be brushing my teeth. So, I'm only going to film a little bit so it doesn't get too long.
So, yeah. And also, just reminding you, if you're going to brush your dog's teeth, like, we're getting a puppy. So, like, if you're going to brush your dog's teeth or puppies, you need dog-friendly toothpaste. You can't just use regular human toothpaste. So, yeah, we're going to just brush our teeth. And I'm only going to show a tiny bit, because you have to brush your teeth for 2 minutes.
So now I'm going to...
Wow, he's doing a lot of crap.